bet you didn't know this.
Dr. Grant, I give you the resonating chamber of a Velociraptor.
Oh.
Wow. This is brilliant, Billy. Really, it is. Sad to say, I'm gonna have to pack up in 4 weeks.
Dr. Grant?
Paul Kirby, Kirby Enterprises.
Amanda and I just love the outdoors. Heck, we've been on just about every adventure tour they can come up with. I've chartered an airplane to fly us over Isla Sorna, and we'd like you to be our guide. And of course, we'd love to make a contribution to your research here.
Thank me when we get there.
Unidentified aircraft approaching Isla Sorna. You are flying in restricted airspace.
Alan.
Alan!
Dr. Grant?
Alan! I think they're looking for someone.
What are they doing?
They're setting up a perimeter to make the place safe.
On this island, there is no such thing as safe. We have to get back on that plane. Will you tell your wife to stop making that noise? That is a very, very bad idea.
Eric! Ben! Eric!
Amanda!
You really need to work on communication in your marriage.
Maybe I can help.
Keep shouting like that, we're gonna have every dinosaur on the island on top of us.
Eric!
This way. Sognus. I never knew they attacked in herds. Oof. Or that their bites hurt so much.
Come on up.
Thank you. said that's a bad idea.
What?
He says it's a bad idea.
What's a bad idea?
Come on, we gotta get to it.
Get back on that plane.
What about the other guy?
Cooper's a professional. He can handle himself.
Who has a satellite phone?
I do.
Time you did some explaining, Mr. Kirby.
Thank you.
here's another fascinating fact for you.
You let a 12-year-old go parasailing alone?
No!
He was with a friend of mine.
Ben Hildebrand.
How long have they been missing?
8 weeks.
Almost 8 weeks.
So why me?
He said we needed someone who'd been on the island before.
I have never been on this island.
Sure you have.
That was Isla Nublar. This is Isla Sorna. Site B.
Nobody move a muscle.
Be quiet.
Was that a...
It's Dr. Grant. I'd rather take my chances with the T-Rex than the Spinosaurus.
Maybe we can distract it?
Luck.
Get up there.
Thank you.
heads over needs to distract the Spinosaurus again. Let's move while they're both busy.
Mr. Kirby, there's no such thing as Kirby Enterprises, is there?
It's Kirby Paint and Tile Plus. The Plus stands for bathroom fixtures. We're in the Westgate Shopping Center, Enid, Oklahoma.
Billy, we'll go back to Clay and salvage what we can, and we make for the coast.
Dr. Grant? We're not leaving this island without our son.
Then you can go and look for him.
Huh?
You're not really a mercenary, are you?
I never said I was.
So? What do we do?
We search for your son. In the direction that they're going.
Excellent, excellent. Find him. You listening to me? We're gonna find him.
All right, I can shoot that down.
Oh.
get across to the wreckage.
I think so. Hey, there's some luggage stuck up here. Someone will need to cut it down.
Let's see what else there is around here. Can you do something with these, Dr. Grant?
I guess I'm up next.
There's a parasail up here.
Can you fly one of those?
Maybe. As long as the sail's not torn.
I guess I can then. Thanks, Mr. Kirby.
Be close by now.
Maybe through those vines? Watch out!
Life vest.
There's a video camera. It's pretty beat up, though.
He's alive. I know he's alive.
Eric!
Raptor.
Eric!
want to learn something new, huh? Then I'm happy to help.
Looks like the override mechanism for the shutter's gone missing.
Oh, is that part of it in the vending machine?
He's got some change. He takes quarters. I got a buck ten.
That's it, all right. Injun sure had some weird ideas about candy. So where's the rest?
Compies!
Those eggs have gone bad.
Oh.
you okay, Paul? This is how you make dinosaurs?
No. This is how you play God.
Those are some long life batteries.
I think there's some equipment in this crate. It's jammed. Can one of you pull it free? Whoa. I hope they still work. Come on, up and over.
Are they bones?
That gives me an idea. We'll need to get those bones out of there.
Okay, we need to get to that walkway above us.
Fat chance with half of that ladder missing. Great, but we'll need more pressure in there.
Stand back.
Let's make a new ladder.
Ew, this is gross.
Things they were trying to breed. I should get some shots of them.
Ah.
keep following us.
Pass.
Through the door.
Mr. DNA, and I make learning fun.
Ah!
They set a trap. They actually set a trap.
It's not safe. I know a place we can hide. This should do it. We need to keep moving. Yeah, you have to hook it to that tree. I just have to hook it to this tree. I'll find a way up for you too. Quickly! I can't jump over that gun. Thanks. All right, it's gone. It's ill. We can't leave it like this. The raptors will eat it.
raptors! Run! Too close. Come on, my head is just through that hole. Almost there.
Thanks a lot, Eric.
You know who I am?
Your parents are here. They're looking for you.
You're Alan Grant. What are you doing here?
Your parents, invited me along.
Be careful with that. T-Rex scares some of the smaller ones away, but it attracts one really big one with a fin. Listen, Compi! Aren't so bad on their own. If you meet a group, it's bad news. Luckily, the T-Rex scares them off. That or they just don't like the smell. Thank you.
There's a boat. Right alongside the bank. Looks in good shape.
Listen.
What?
It's my dad's satellite phone.
Mom! Dad! Dad! Mom!
Eric!
How did you know we were here?
The phone! The stupid jingle from the store, I heard it!
I don't have it.
I loaned it to Nash. He must have had it when he...
you'll find a great dino fact just down there.
I took them on an impulse. I thought they'd be worth a fortune, enough to fund the dig site another 10 more years.
What if they catch us with them?
What if they catch us without them?
There's a boat at the bottom, just downriver. Try and make it to the coast, at least.
What is it?
It's a birdcage.
Just a second. There.
Overgrown chicken.
Thank you.
Hang on. I'll find a way up for you as well. Come on! I got this.
Billy, stop! Don't, Billy!
Hey, I can almost see my house from here.
Ha ha ha!
got his attention, all right.
X. Otherwise, we'd be dead already.
No. No, no, no. Call for help. That's a hell of